see when I'm looking out my window from home in the afternoon. I see Fred Buck go by with his mail sack on his back. Going up School Street, then going over Columbia. Going down Church Street, onto Middle Street. Yeah, Fred Buck's footsteps, man. How many footsteps, Fred? Yeah. My man Dave V played him a tape, me talking about Mabel Garland, hanging out at her crib back when I was a wee lad. He wrote me a letter back saying, I live behind Mabel G. Had a trunk of her memoirs, and he sent me some stuff. Pictures of her Pomeroy never even seen, taken out of the Lost of Times. It's a long, long way from Santa Fe, Fred. It's a long, long way from Santa Fe, Fred. Yeah, ain't nothing more zen than Fred Buck's footsteps. Ain't nothing more zen than Fred Buck's footsteps. Ain't nothing more zen than Fred Buck's footsteps. Yeah, I remember one day, it was like last April. Snow on the ground, snow on the street, snow everywhere in town. Looking out my window, I don't see nothing but white. No tracks, no tires, no nothing, no little bitty seagull tracks, no cat tracks, dog tracks, there's nothing out there. 4 o'clock, 4:30, the sun's going down. Now I look out there, all of a sudden there's a track in the snow, and I know whose footstep that is. Fred Buck's footsteps, my friend. That's Fred Buck's footsteps. Yeah, going on down Columbia Street. Oh, Fred Buck, there he goes. Fred Buck's footsteps, my friend. Fred Buck's footsteps. It's like the grains of sand, man. It's like the birth of a nation. It's the Rosetta Stone. It's the Walk of Souls. It's the seven-story mountain. It's like Fred Buck's footsteps. Fred Buck's footsteps, my friend. I ought to have a statue of Fred Buck. Put it up between the fisherman statue and the fisherman wife statue. Or put it up there at Governor's Hill there. Yeah. You can feel Grand Canyon with Fred Buck's footsteps. Uh-huh. Oh, you can feel Grand Canyon with Fred Buck's footsteps. Steps he took there.